treacherous, to say the very least, and certainly unnecessary. What it does, and the danger is what it does two things. It gives people this sense that there is going to be impunity from crime if ever his wishes were achieved. And two, it creates, and it's going to create an environment of hostility where, by his comments, this parliamentarian is endangering people's lives. He gives these people this false sense that they no longer have to do anything legally. They could disrespect or threaten the police or become confrontational even with the police, which is very dangerous. It's a very dangerous thing if, God forbid, it ever happens, and I pray that it doesn't. Certainly, as a former prime minister, to be endangering people's lives so very blatantly, it is worrying. Is it now that you're courting votes or popularity by being irresponsible? Is it that you are not satisfied that there are enough problems in this country and that the police needs to deal with these problems? Is it that you're asking the police to turn a blind eye and the GSU? What is there to gain, to be achieved by those remarks? What purpose or what good does it serve this nation? By your insinuation, Mr. Parliamentarian, you are creating an unnecessary problem and endangering people's lives unnecessarily. You need to stop. You need to correct that. You need to qualify that statement. You need to go back to the media and tell them this is not what you're doing, because you put people's life at risk when they get out there and they want to become confrontational with armed members of the police department who are highly trained, who are highly skilled, and who will defend themselves. You are endangering innocent people. There are other ways to conduct campaign other than to endanger people's lives. You can be campaigning at the expense. It's like the sense of narcissism with which it comes. It's all about me, and vote for me, and I will give you anything you want, including license to commit crime. That is how it sounds.